Hello everyone, are you a beginner looking to learn programming? Then you are in the right place. I am a programmer with extensive experience, having worked both as a database programmer and web developer. In this video, I will show you the best way to learn programming. So, where should you start? I strongly recommend starting with the basics of programming. The fundamentals of programming form the foundation for further exploration into programming languages, frameworks, libraries, etc. After mastering the basics, the next step is to choose a direction in which you want to specialize. For example, if you've chosen the web development path and aspire to become a front-end developer. To become a front-end developer, you need to learn specific technologies, such as JavaScript, HTML, CSS, React, Angular, Git, GitHub, Figma, and so on. Next, you'll need a good educational source to learn these technologies. There are plenty of free and paid online courses and guides available. After completing the courses and mastering the basics, it's time to apply your knowledge in practice. Start by creating a few small projects. Projects allow you to apply your knowledge and enhance your programming skills. It could be a simple calculator, a to-do list, or even a game. The possibilities are endless. During project development, you'll have many questions and uncertainties, and learning something new is normal. Here, ChatGPT can help you. It can assist you in answering any questions you may have. I believe that it's cool in our time, but don't forget about the importance of consistency. Make programming a daily habit. Spend a little time each day practicing and improving your skills. It's better to program for 30 minutes every day than a few hours once a week. And finally, don't be afraid to make mistakes. Programming is a trial and error method. Treat failures as opportunities for learning and move forward. Remember that every programmer was once a beginner. Keep learning and keep coding. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more programming lessons and tips. Happy coding! Bye!